for the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
And already the list of inductees for the class of 2011 is growing. Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and Bullet Bob Armstrong. Now, the latest inductee into the WWE class of 2011.
The more I get, oh yeah, the more I want.
I know you want me.
And there is Sonny.
I know you want me.
It's true, whatever Sonny wanted, Sonny got. And throughout the mid-90s, the WWE audience couldn't get enough of Sonny.
Mission to new salvation. The sun has never shined brighter.
More than just a pretty face, Sonny used her brains and her assets to her advantage as she rose to superstardom in the WWE.
The most downloaded celebrity in America Online history.
Becoming the envy of every woman and the fantasy of every man.
Sonny.
What is she doing out here?
Looking good.
Yesterday my life was filled with rain.
So you make a lot of money.
I do okay.
Just okay?
You smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere.
Be still, my beating heart.
Sunny one so true. I love you.
Oh, God, I don't know what the fuck's gonna be.
Sunny, yesterday all my life was filled with rain.
This year, it's the WWE Universe that gets what they want as we induct Sonny into the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2011.
Sonny, one so true.
The pleasure has been all yours.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
Well, from one of the original divas, we congratulate Sonny for being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame. Of course, it all goes down, Cole, the night before WrestleMania.
Did you say that you're one of the original divas and you want to congratulate?